No, this is a boy and that's a girl.
Oh, okay.
My
okay. And what do you prefer, Belle?
I like girls.
The only girl dog we had ever was a huge disaster. That's okay, so you can be in it.
She was like, John, what was wrong with
her? She was a bugger.
What are you doing down there?
Who was Lucy, our only female dog we've ever had.
It drove him crazy and he was going to have her put down, so I said, oh, I'll take her.
You don't want to go for a swim in there?
No, be the first one.
I'm actually walking that dog.
Oh, can you?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh, so it's not cold, very deep, right?
No, it's very muddy. Uh-huh. And there's a lot of different stuff inside.
Okay.
Lots of animals.
Like John? Yeah.
Thank you.
I did mine, I did Mario's, I did my mom's.
Yeah?
Yeah, yeah, I've got all kinds of relatives I found out from her.
Oh,
we even
really?
Found like a, yeah, yeah. So her brother had a son, sorry, a daughter that we never even knew about. We found her, she's really nice, she doesn't live that far from here. Her son's in Cornwall. Yeah, I think I was thinking of inviting him over.
Oh,
how my cousin you? Apparently, so.
Yeah. How do you do that?
23andMe, you spit in a tube and you send it in, and then 3 weeks later, magically, you know who you're related to in the world.
So tell us, what's your background?
A guy in Ireland contacted me to find out more.
There he is, Irish.
Yeah, big time. And she is 100% British Isles, by the way. Her DNA.
We knew it.
100%. And I told her, I said, my dad is the mutt. I got like some mutt stuff going on. She's 100% pure British Isles.
I got a pension of it.